Less than my travel fee. One of my arms worth a ticket. Watched so much that a car came with it. Back in the day, I used to rob with no mask on. Shit on my wrist, I would've killed the whole house for. And I went to school high, I ain't go to class though. I was with the OGs, learning about the glass, bro. Caught me with the dudes, five, mama keep my ass, bro. Break yourself, leave his brains on the dashboard. I'm with Sad and
Bale right there. You know what Bale say? Roar!
Yo, what's up, motherfuckers? Bit of self-vlogging today with, my boy here. It's not self-vlogging. Just getting some food before we go and fuck with people.
Cream pies here.
Wait.
So, we're just eating at some Perkins today. I'm with my family man. I'm just gonna call him Mario, though. Anyways, Mario's pretty cute today. He fell in the bathroom, and I was his caretaker, so I had to help him up, and I wasn't the reason he fell. I didn't tackle him into the garbage or anything, but people had to come check on him and everything. He's all right. Right, Mario?
Yeah. Sure.
We just ordered food, and Mario is throwing shit at me. Mario, if you don't quit that shit out, I'm sending you back to the castle, dude.
Okay. Can you take a shot of this?
Princess Peach is gonna be pissed too. You've been cheating.
Can you take a shot of that?
Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? I'm sorry about that. I'm his caretaker. I'm sorry. Yeah. Don't do that again, alright, buddy? Mm-hmm. Say sorry, buddy. Say sorry to him. Turn around and say sorry. Say sorry. Say sorry. He's sorry, guys. I'm sorry about that. Want me to hit you? Yeah, don't do it again.
I'm out of town, thugging with my round. My coochie pink, my booty hole brown.
How's the look down there? Dude, this looks sick. Thumbnail. You think those could fit bodies? Like, theoretically, obviously, but any bodies? That one would fit the body best?
Very nice.
Like, I guess. I could get probably about a 6-foot guy in there. Maybe two, probably. Well, thank you.
Hi. So, I just got a blowjob on this from Mario, and he did excellent. Come on, come here, Mario, come back, Mario, come here. Come suck it, Mario. Suck on it.
Lot of model bitches check for me, nigga. Don't check for me unless you got checks for me. I kept a stick like a hobo.
All right, everyone. So today we're gonna be screaming in Ice House and Cabela's. So let's just get right into it. Help me! Where's Craig? Where is he? Where's Craig? Help me! Where's Craig? Where's Craig?
Now we play the waiting game. Let's see how long it takes him to come find me.
I think there's a worker nearby. I just shimmed.
Huh.
So, no one came to investigate the screaming or the "Where's Craig?" So, we're just gonna level it up.
Mercy! Oh my gosh, there's sheep! There's sheep! There's sheep! Ah! Wolves! You see the wolves? Come here! You see the wolves?
You see him? That was a worker. She just waved at me.
You see all the sheepy up there? There's moses, there's sheep, and there's reindeer, and there's mooses, and there's bears, and there's more mooses, and there's reindeer, and there's wolves, and there's also a reindeer right there. You see him? Your big horns. Yeah. Yeah, and the sheep right there. There's more moose right there. Mooses. Oh, there's bear right there. You know what bears say? Roar! Yeah, they do.
That one's down.
Yeah, should I go see if he's okay? What? What?
He died.
Yeah.
Bears,
would you eat him?
I'd eat his guts.
I'd eat his ass. You have the guts out of his ass? That's not like a plan?
That's what they want.
Oh yeah, that's what I want.
First they want to eat your guts.
And then in the inside, you know, you want to eat that ripe booty, you know? Brown butt. Because you know when they die, they poop. So it's the good treats.
Yeah.
I think I'm going to go sit in some boats, sir. Thanks for taking a look at the animals with me.
Okay.
Have a good one. Come on, Mario. All right, so we're going to look at the fishies. And since there's a lot of water, I don't want to drown, so I put on the life vest. Oh my god, man, that was so big! Hey, buddy! Oh, it said thank you for not touching the glass. You're welcome. Hey, buddy! I want to name this one Greg. Hey, Greg. What are you up to? There you go, Greg. What the fuck is that?
That's a sturgeon.
Whatever, Mario. Excuse me, sir. Whenever I go out on the lake, I got my life vest, but this guy's still freaking recording me, man.
Yeah.
Come here, you little shit. Come here, little shit. I have a complaint. This guy's following me around. And he's got a camera recording me and I don't get it. The guy's following me around with a camera. I don't know if he's deaf or something because he's not stopping. Quit it out, dude. You gonna stop? You gonna stop or not? Quit it, dude. Knock it off. He's not recording, he's recording me. No, he's recording me. I don't want to be on video. Yeah, I think he's going to follow me. I think he might be mute or something. Can you stop? You want to tie him up, tangle him up? Yeah, quit freaking recording me, dude. No, he's freaking recording me. I'm gonna hit him. I'm gonna tackle him, dude. I don't know what he's doing. Did you tell him to stop? Should I go take him outside and just beat his ass? All right, thank you, John. I'm gonna go get him. Come here, little shit. Come here. I'm gonna beat your ass outside. I'm beating his ass outside. Nah, you little shit. I'm taking you out there. Hey, quit freaking recording me, dude. I told you to stop. Just freaking stop, dude. Freaking stop.
I'm beating your ass out here, dude. Come on, let's go. What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? Why are you running? Why are you running? What's up? Yeah, come on, come get me, buddy. Talking all that shit, but you can't get me. What's up? What's up, buddy?
I be in a loop. She be in a group. Brody wanna friend.
Alright, we're here at Fleet Farm. I'm gonna snitch on my cameraman and Mario, and I'm gonna deliver some DoorDash, obviously, but we have a nice cheeseburger here, a sauce packet, and a little bit more sauce, and there's some napkins in the bottom. So let's just top it off with a good smell before we head on in there.
Oh, God.
Now you're going to smell how it actually smells, Mario. You smell it?
Holy shit.
Excuse me, sir, did you order DoorDash? Just cheeseburger?
Oh, I caught the video. Okay.
No, just one sniff, come on.
Okay, well.
Come on, sir. I know you got the DoorDash, sir. Are you sure? You didn't order it? Are you sure you're not Tristan? Are you sure? Are you sure you're not lying? Because you're not even looking me in the eyes when you tell me, sir. All right. Well, you have a good night, sir. I need an associate to the front. Associate to the front. Yes, please. Thank you. Should we just go snitch on you?
No. What's fucking wrong with this?
No.
Okay.
It's out of order. Yeah, I'm just gonna hop on here. Excuse me?
How you doing?
Good, how are you? I'm just trying to ask, where is Ben? I have his DoorDash and I cannot find him, sir.
I do not know it.
You don't know Ben?
No.
I can't find him and I'm really getting upset about it. Are you Ben?
No, but I am security.
Oh, sweet, perfect. So you might be able to help me find Ben.
Like, running around with the glasses.
Oh,
and you got a DoorDash tag for that? No, that was sort of like trash.
So it's a bag of McDonald's.
So it's bullshit and he's filming you. So tell you what. You guys are in here just dicking around.
Wow.
Okay.
This is my job, sir.
Yeah.
And that's my
and
new
that's a
friend.
Torn up bag. Okay.
I dropped it.
Like trash.
Things happen,
okay.
Sir. No.
Okay.
Please.
Okay.
Please.
You.
Please.
Stop.
He's mute. He's mute. Please.
No, he isn't.
Yes,
I need
he
you
is.
Up out
no,
of the store, please.
Please. Fine. Here's your.
Thank you.
Can you help me up?
No. You can get up.
Okay.
And you guys can get on out of the store. So I'm not going to have you in here goofing off.
He's really mute. I'm telling you. Thank you. Can I get your name? My name is Craig.
I'm just the loss prevention specialist.
Okay. Thank you, Mr. Loss Prevention Specialist. If you let me know if you find Ben, I have his McDonald's cheeseburger. Ben! Ben!
We don't have a Ben, by the way.
There's no bend over?
Nope.
All righty. Well, Mario, it's a bad day for us. After you, Mario. All right, we're outside Sephora, and we're at Kohl's today, and I'm with Mario. So what's up, Mario?
What's up, man? Yeah, he's a queen. Just bought him.
He's got it on. He's got it more than on today. We have a scrimmage and Kohl's. Me and do some one-on-one football.
I want a scrimmage.
Spreadham wants to get in on the scrimmage, so we might run it up with two different times. You know what I mean?
Yeah, no one can guard
me. Oh, but I kind of want to riz up that workout. She's bad.
Go over there, go shop. I'm going to be right back.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Do these glasses look good?
Yeah, they do.
Thank you.
You look like a bitch.
Do you hear him? Excuse me, watch your tone, buddy.
I'm not going to watch nothing.
What's up, then?
What do you mean, what's up?
What's up, buddy?
What's up, buddy?
What's up?
What's up?
Yeah, what's up?
Yeah, what's up now?
Are you being violent? You what's up? Reason to be violent.
Yeah, what's up now after that titty twister, buddy? What's up now? Huh? Come here.
Hey,
come here. Come here. Come here, buddy. Come here, buddy. Come on. You better run. Come on. Come here, buddy.
Don't touch me.
I'm going to get you. I'm going to do more than touch you. I'm going to do more than touch you. I'm going to do more than touch you. I'm going to fuck you. I'm going to fuck you. Come here. Come here, buddy. Come here, buddy. Come here, buddy. Come here.
Get down. Get down. Get down. Get down, boy. Get down. Oh, get your feet down there. Get down, boy. Get down. Get down, boy. They don't touch me. Get down, boy. Get down.
Hey. Come on. Come on. Get out of here. Come on, Spratt. Yeah, wait. Ma'am, do I know you? Why not? Bitch.
Turn something to nothing. Bro, I'm living proof. How can I lose when we the who's who's? Still running around with more shit ready packed.